vegan heaven right now on this World Vegan Month. The Melting Pot is offering some great plant-based eats. Here we have Brittany Moffitt, server for the Melting Pot Town and Country. Let's start with Karen Barnett, co-owner of the Melting Pot Town and Country. Tell me about this gorgeous spread.
Well, there has been an increased consumer interest in vegan lifestyles of late, yes. And we are really excited to have a full four-course vegan experience for our fondue fans. Oh. So we have a vegan cheddar cheese fondue that was made with a beer base. It's Red Bridge. It's a gluten-free and vegan beer that we had garlic and mustard powder in, and finished off with some freshly cracked pepper.
Oh, that's absolutely gorgeous. Brittany, can you tell me what you have on the grill, and do you guys grill at the table now?
Yes, so the customer actually will grill it themselves. On here we have our zucchini, asparagus, grilled edamame, ginger teriyaki, tofu, vegetable poplets, artichoke halves, and then mushrooms.
Can I try that?
Yes.
Can I dip that teriyaki tofu? How do I don't want to reach across.
Vegan dipping sauces too. We have ginger plum and teriyaki.
Which one would you like, the tofu?
Let me go ahead and try the tofu.
So look at these grill marks.
Right there. Yes. Okay, so what is the etiquette for tofu dipping?
Oh. Into the cheese, you can do whatever you want.
Just don't double dip?
Yeah, it's your day.
You do
whatever you want. We have some dippers for the cheese over here too. Uh-huh. We have pretzel bread and white bread. Those are all vegan, and we have apples and some vegetables as well.
Hey, awesome, I'm gonna give this a shot. That's really good.
And these sauces are great on
I am a vegetarian.
We do have, still have our traditional cooking styles for our entrees, but with the vegetables, the grill, our new grill is just really tasty.
So in other words, vegetarians, vegans, and carnivores can eat together?
Yes, we actually have certification from the gluten intolerance group as well. Okay. So we can handle all sorts of dietary interests.
We appreciate that for sure. And just real quick, tell us about the chocolate. We only have a couple seconds, but tell me about the chocolate.
It's our wonderful vegan chocolate. You can see how smooth it is, so good. And this is our, all of our vegan dippers for the chocolate. We have raspberries and fresh pineapples and strawberries and bananas and blackberries.
Okay, everybody, it's delicious. So just remember, we're celebrating World Vegan Month at the Melting Pot, both at the location on Town and Country as well as in University City on Del Mar. Go to meltingpot.com. Everybody, remember, whatever you do, don't mix the cheese and the chocolate, and don't double dip here on the 9 a.m. show.